My guest this week is former New Jersey governor and EPA administrator Christie Todd Whitman. She was in the state this week to appear on a panel discussing campaign finance reform. Governor Whitman, thank you so much for coming in.
It's a pleasure. Good to see you.
Right at the top, I have to actually start off with Chris Christie, the New Jersey governor, made a lot of news this week endorsing Mitt Romney. Were you surprised by this endorsement?
No, I wasn't at all. That, particularly from New Jersey's perspective, Mitt Romney is the most of the viable candidates you see out there, the ones who are really toward the top. He's the one that probably has the best chance in the state of New Jersey. So it's not surprising, and closest to Chris. And, you know, Chris can help him with the more conservative base because he's a little to the right of, well, I don't know. I'm not sure because Mitt Romney is more to the right than he used to be. But I think he will. Chris Christie is, people are more comfortable with where he is on those issues.
Have you made any decision as to who you think should be the next president?
Well, I haven't endorsed a candidate, but I have to say that looking at the field, and we certainly have a wide variety, and we have a number of people who have the kind of experience that would allow them to be good presidents, but I would support John Huntsman. But I don't see, unfortunately, what the process that we have today doesn't allow somebody like that to come through on the Republican side. It's frustrating to see a process where the candidates feel they have to sign a whole bunch of pledges in order to get the nomination, pledges that I believe they don't really think that they'll govern from once they get in office. So that makes you, you know, you're not telling the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth to some people.
Well, you're in the state, and we have just a few seconds left here to talk about campaign finance reform. What do you think is the central message that you want to get across?
Central message is we've got to get control of the system, we've got to get it back again, and campaign reform is one way to do that.
Great. Well, we talked a little bit about that, a little bit more on our extended version online, but Governor Whitman is one of the key figures also trying to change the party, Republican Party, nationwide. And back here at home, you can also track where all the presidential candidates have been in the state and where they'll be in the future by going to WMUR-PoliticalScoop.com and clicking Candidate Tracker. That's also where you can watch an extended version of this interview, but that does it here for TV. Now back to you.